Here at Metric Method with the 2017 Yamaha R6. We just removed the stock rear fender, turn signals with license mount. We also removed the passenger pegs. I'll show you what their tail light looks like with turn signals on the back. As you can see, a sleek profile. Integrated smoke tail light with external lights as well for more visibility.